Hello guys, in this video I will explain to you how to flash the BIOS in ThinkPad D430 in order to open the advanced option in the BIOS and overclock the CPU. Flashing the BIOS will do need to go to downgrade your BIOS to the vulnerable one. The advantage of flashing the BIOS that you get the advanced option and you can configure your operating system. You can overclock your CPU, you can overclock your RAM to the maximum. Another thing I would like to say, before you flash the BIOS you have to remove, it's better to do the whitelist debugger. So when you make the whitelist, you are able to buy third party battery, and this whitelist will let you use the third party batteries, because now the new BIOS Lenovo, they forbid you to use the third party battery. So you can break this. You make the jailbreak. So now let's show you my current BIOS. So now we go to this website. I will put it in the below, and you download the ISO from here. Press download. Download anyway. Okay. Then when the download finish, you use the Rufus. And you use the USB to do to burn the ISO. Okay, so I did this step, and when you finish the BIOS, the Rufus, and you flush the BIOS, you go back. Fix it. You go back to the advanced option of your BIOS to make some modification. So now we go to the advanced option. Press F1. Here in configure, in the USB, you picked enable all, and in the startup, you make both and legacy first and yes. Then you press F10 to save the change and you go out. So now first, what I will do, I will remove the whitelist. Then, so I will remove first the whitelist. So, restart. And F12. And you have to be sure that your laptop is connected to the battery and you use the D430. This is only for D430. Otherwise, you will break your motherboard. F12. Now you go to the USB, press enter. Now the PC does start. Now press any key. So from here you have to be very careful. You have to be sure that your laptop is connected. Now press any key. Now we are breaking the BIOS. We remove the whitelist. You have to see here. So it's work. Embed controller flashing, so it's work. Okay. Now let us flash the BIOS. Restart. F12. You have to do it two times. If the first time is not work, do it another time. Okay, another time. Boot from the USB. Okay, it will work. Yes, it's Debian. Okay, now it's work. Say you have to press enter. Press enter. Now we are flashing the BIOS. So the BIOS now flash. Now it will be shut sleep. So you have to press the power button. Press the power button. Now it says you have three options. Press number one and enter. Enter again, and now the BIOS is flashing. Be patient, don't touch anything, don't touch the power. Keep it connected. Okay, now press enter. Now remove the USB. Now you get this message, don't afraid. Press F1. Yes, go to F1. Go to startup, choose UEFI only, no, okay, look, the advanced option is open. Now in the, what I want to do, I go to HDI configure, HDD compression, solid state, then I go to memory. 2133 megahertz. Then I go to the processor, leave it as it is, and here I make disable. Turbo mode, limit lock, disable. Then I go to Intel ME management, disable. Then I go out from here, I go to config, USB, enable. Then to keyboard, enable here. Then I go to power. And the optical high performance. Okay, I go to advanced option. I make some modification in the graphic. This is security fingerprint disabled because I don't have fingerprint. Visualization enable, and fingerprint here disabled. Okay, now I press F10 to save my configuration and I will go back to my system. Now I